obviously interested in something down there. Let's have a look. Hundreds of them, look. God alive. Hundreds and hundreds of mackerel. Good grief. You can see the oil in the water. I'm gonna go a bit further out, guys. Hundreds of them. It's not showing up very well on this camera, unfortunately. There's literally just hundreds and hundreds of these. Even out there, and that. Good grief. Well, that was interesting. There's hundreds of mackerel there in that sort of tidal gully. I've had some theories about it. I thought maybe sort of fishermen dumped them, but it's too close to the rocks. They wouldn't come in that close with their boats. So I think they either got stuck in the gully, or we might just find like loads and loads of them sort of further out. Anyway, I'm intrigued. Let's have a look in the sea today. There might be hundreds down there, which will of course bring out the crabs. So we might get some crab footage today, which could be interesting. Anyway, I'm nearly at the island, so I'll report in. I feel rough. I'm going for it though. Down here. Ooh. Water's a lot colder than last time. It'll take a bit of getting used to. Goes deep here. Right. Just started raining again. Having some fog issues today with the GoPro, which is very annoying. So I'm a bit concerned all this footage will be lost. So I'll keep checking. More great drops on the water. I don't know if you can see them. Blue sky over there. The sun will be back out in a minute.